Los Angeles, it has to be one of the most philanthropic towns in the country. It's filled with artists, with very sensitive people, with people who come here feeling and get lucky and want to affect a change somewhere else. So I feel very lucky to be here and be surrounded by so many other people who are trying to do something positive in the world.